to harm me. The elitist groups of the Illuminati, born from Anunnaki. Genetics are really human. Are we elusive politicians controlling and abusing armies? And use the news to confuse you, intruding truth so calmly. It's a grand design of masterminds and parasites. Witness deception is the intention of the Antichrist. I know this truth from what I see and not my intuition. My third eye has always recognized Masonic symbolism. And I'll be fucked to ever find out who built the earth and their Satanists. And I know the Freemasons built the churches. And that's why this man will never live for God. They poison the holy water and defile the Christian cross. Whatever happens, fam, don't be alarmed. Religion is the start of war. I bet they wrote the Quran. And I don't give a flying fuck if it's offending you. Believe the government all you want, but they'll never be protecting you. All they're really good for is lying and neglecting you. And disrespecting your intentions and rejecting you. And dumb motherfuckers will never accept this truth. And that's why I'm always angry, even in the best of moods. So I'll never place my faith in a corporation. Or was paradise until the dawning of a fallen angel. Now you're all in favor of an order for eradication. If the truth means I must die, then I welcome assassination. Your babies don't stand a chance if they get vaccinated. Information controls the population's amalgamation. And I won't kill, unwilling with this energy. Be chilling with my enemies and living in serenity. The second I believe my life is worth more than yours, it's the second I forfeit my right to support this cause. And that is something that I'll never do. Every day that I awake, I learn something that I never knew. I'm a product of myself in this environment, conflicted in itself within this violence. I never portray myself to be something I'm not. I know there's something fucking bigger than me, other than God, boy. Do you understand the way that I'm thinking of it? Thought the beauty of nature was the creation of it. The poverty of philosophy in this state alone is a place where only the brave can hope to change a breaking home. Faith can only hate its own reflection of itself. This insurrection's in effect within acceptance in itself. They can't kill my soul, only my physical form. Now my spirit is drawn between peace and living in war. Can you face the coming storms, the hurricane and changing weather? The tsunamis and the tectonic plates that'll shake together. There'll be mass hysteria, panic, it'll flood the streets before the fucking seas even engulfed us like a submarine. We're fighting now and rising up to take control of all of this. I'm lighting now a giant blunt that saves my soul from warring this. My thoughts consist of orbiting this portal of reality to where insanity's the cause of all this savagery. Nothing lasts forever, so enjoy your life before you die. Before you fight this hatred, maybe you're the cause of all this strife. Sit down, be a student when the class in session. Don't be a slave to answer, fam, you have to ask the questions. The first action you take will leave a last impression. You can pretend there's nothing happening, but you stand corrected. You're a slave in this life, your liver have to stress it. And to make you feel in control is the grand deception.